No eye contact, no greetings. Just act like they're not here.
Consider me part of the wallpaper.
Good morning, Lord Hamilton.
He's prepared, Your Lordship.
Thank you, Mr. Garland.
You remember Miss Lambert? This way, please.
Your old man's not coming, is he?
Oh, it's no fun if it's not secret.
Try not to spill any drinks, Emma.
Billy, you're smoking your steak.
Oh. He was going to lose it anyway.
And no, I wasn't. I've got three jacks here.
Billy?
Oh,
they're
not
Billy, honestly.
Enjoy the walk, Billy. Off you go.
Lawrence, wait! I'm coming with you to the house.
I have asked you to be discreet. This is...
I don't suppose you know where Wellington is, sir.
You've lost his lordship's dog.
Well, I ain't lost him. I don't know where he is, you know.
You might as well leave the country, Billy.
Yes.
That's like losing a member of their family. Capital offence.
Mr. Briggs.
Mr. Garland.
I'm so glad you accepted our invitation.
I was intrigued.
Let me rest.
We are lucky to have served under him. Lord Hamilton.
Lord Hamilton.
But the...
There you are.
Can I help you, sir?
Max Klein. From the agency.
Ah, yes. Klein. Kitchen porter. Billy, kindly show Mr. Klein to the kitchen.
Yes, sir. So you can't use the front door next time. You've got to use the back.
Of course.
She probably took one look at your ugly mug and decided to scarper.
That's a bit rich coming from you.
Go on, kid.
I'll see you later.
John. Another place to clean, then.
Yeah.
Billy, look at you.
Mum, leave off.
Wonderful. She's found the Jew.
The Mark II. Are you serious, Tom? They don't even use them anymore, mate. They got the cruiser now, and that's a big pounder. Spitting out 100 rounds at the front, three mounted Vicar machine guns at the back.
Yeah, I know that.
That's the last of your luggage, Your Excellency.
Do you know what this is?
Where is a gun, sir?
This is my family heirloom. My great-grandfather went to fight for Napoleon III. Have you ever held a gun?
No.
Neither had he. On his first day, they gave him this weapon. It never left his side, not even when he came home. Saved his life many times. See, my great-grandfather knew that beneath our veneer of respectability, all men are savages. What is your name?
Billy, sir.
Thank you, Billy.
Billy's all wide-eyed and excited. He's only...
The only people with access to his room are us. The staff.
Funny, isn't it? Nothing.
Good-looking man as well. Looking them all.
It's always the quiet ones.
Miss...
Chef.
Billy. One moment, please. Sit.
Did you really think you could get away with it?
What? This is the kitchen, son. We see and hear everything.
Champagne before.
Apparently she enjoys provoking you.
Mr. Garland, Mrs. Mum.
Billy.
When are his papers due?
Any day now. There's nothing I can do, is there? Nothing anyone can do. You took the gun.
Shh, Amy.
I thought you were acting strange. Where is it now?
I've hidden it.
Bloody hell, Billy.
I've never held one before. I was going to return it later when I had the chance. And all hell broke loose.
Does anybody else know?
When they do, I'm going to lose my job. I won't be allowed in the army. Oh, God, my mum's going to kill me.
Give it back, then.
Yeah, and say what, though?
Say nothing. Just need to put the gun somewhere in the Count's room. Wait till he's having lunch tomorrow. Right?
You sure everything's okay? Just not seemed yourself the last few days.
Yeah, of course I am. I've not done nothing.
Not done anything?
Ah, excellent. Just the man I was looking for. I believe these are your call-up papers, Billy.
But that's not right. They've assigned me to the Royal Artillery. Just round the bloody corner at Hyde Park. I'm meant to be with the engineers out where the action is.
I suppose the army has to look at how best to distribute their resources.
Why did they let her come here? To look onto the house. Did you do this?
Billy, I promise, I don't know anything.
I ain't a child no more. The Count's due to go for his lunch in a bit. I'm gonna put the gun back then. I just need you to keep watch.
I can't. I don't want to go up there.
Well, come on, you said that you'd help me, Kate. Oh, what happened? Kate?
He was upset. I was just being nice, but then he wouldn't let me go. He kept pushing himself against me, and then he kissed me.
We'll go and tell Mr. Garland, aren't we?
No, Billy, don't. No one's going to believe me. He's the Count, and I'm nobody.
No, don't say that. You're not, and I'm not going to let him do that to you, all right?
What's the point? There's nothing you can do, just forget it. Doesn't matter.
Young William. I believe they teach you to knock before entering, yes?
I've got your gun.
Oh, that's wonderful. Wherever did you find it? William, hand over my property.
She felt sorry for you.
Who?
Kate, the chambermaid.
There are things you need to learn about women. What they say and what they really want.
No, I don't have to learn anything. I'm not a child. And what you did, it was wrong and...
No, you're like her.
No, it's not about that.
Maybe you're angry because you wanted a man. Not a pathetic, mewling baby, one who shivers and shakes with fear. Now give me what is mine!
This place is meant to be secure. An oasis from the outside world, and what do you do? You threaten a guest. A count, for God's sake, with his own gun that you stole from him. If word of this gets out...
It's Kate.
What? What about Kate?
Wait.
I reckon it's the Messerschmitt 109.
Oh, you've got a good eye, I'll give you that.
They have an interval.
Look how good it is.
Like in a proper theatre.
What's the matter?
Excuse me. Do you mind? I'm sorry.
I've never been summoned before. We shouldn't have looked over at her ladyship in the cinema. Eyes and ears at the back of her head. Could tell we were gossiping.
She can't sack me anyway. I don't even work here. Hold on.
Mate, stay calm. I will do the talking. So, what do you want to see us about, your ladyship?
That's a lovely accent. Where are you from?
Edinburgh, your ladyship.
The Athens of the North. Don't look so worried, my dear. As I've chosen to spend more time at the hotel, I thought it would be prudent to get to know some of my staff.
Oh, well, I actually don't...
We are all facing difficult times. And we need to pull together. You know what they say. Careless talk costs lives. Good. You may go. One more thing. How does it end? The motion picture.
Oh, bit of faffing, bit of a Barney. He loves her, then he don't, bit of a slap. And then he says, frankly, my dear, I don't give a fig. Yeah, I don't give a fig.
Oh.
Here we go, Chef.
Calvin!
Cops, I came through at the last minute.
Geese it is, then. Charlie, hand it!
Any chance of some lunch, Chef?
Don't they feed you in the army?
Where did he get them?
Best you don't know.
How's your brother? Is he well?
What does he do all day, that brother of yours?
He works the big AK-AK guns. Mm.
And when there are no German planes to shoot? What then?
Why, he probably cleans the lavs at the barracks, doesn't he?
No.
It is a noble task to clean the lavatories. Even in war, lavatories must be clean.
Especially in war. Now, come on, Squirts. I've got a job for you.
He looks dashing in his uniform, doesn't he?
In there.
Sorry, I just wanted to see you. Didn't want to get you in trouble. But is that all right? Here, I've got you something. Close your eyes. I'll hold out your hands.
Did you get it?
Oh, you know, found the right chap, traded the right things.
What things? Not even Feldman can get oranges.
Yeah. Aren't you gonna try it?
We should share it. Tomorrow, before my shift. What am I thinking? You probably can't get away yet.
No, I can. I will.
Well, I better, I left my hair.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hotel. Good morning. Of course, sir. Putting you through.
Oh.
Switchboard, good morning. Of course, madam. Putting you through.
Thank you for this.
I just can't believe her ladyship hasn't turfed you out yet. Are you sure she knows you're living here?
Mr. Garland showed her the photo of the house in the Express. She's satisfied it's a temporary measure.
Oh, I spoke to Miss Baker. She's going to take the squirts the mornings I can't.
No, where had you managed that?
Oh, just some work she needs doing on her shelter. Might take 5 minutes.
I don't have to go.
Oh, yes, you do. Switchboard, good morning.
Oh, come on, we'll go.
Of course, sir. Put you through.
Oh.